Welcome back to Polka Art Studio. Today, we're thrilled to introduce the very first edition of our new project, the Monthly Goody Bag Pack. We've been brainstorming ways to give back to our amazing community, and we've come up with something special. Each month, we'll be putting together a free kit along with a tutorial on how to create a fun and creative project. You can easily download this month's project from our website. Just check out the link in the description box below this video. Before we start, we want to give a bit more details about this project. We recently crafted a journaling kit with a delightful theme, Purple Steampunk, the Clockmaker. We were so happy with the aesthetic of the final design that we knew we had to create a project with the same theme. This project is perfect for beginners. With lots of repeating elements, it's super easy to put together. We printed the kit onto high-quality 180 GSM 48-pound matte photo paper. While it was created in letter size, we've made sure it's compatible with A4 paper as well. So, if you're using A4 paper, you shouldn't have any trouble printing these pages. We hope you enjoy diving into this project as much as we enjoyed creating it. For even more monthly goodie bag projects, why not subscribe to our newsletter? By subscribing, you'll be the first to know when we release the next exciting edition. Plus, don't forget to swing by our website, where you'll find a fantastic collection of ephemera and journaling pages, all completely free for you to download and incorporate into your projects. Our Etsy store is also linked in the description, so if you want to see what we have been up to and what new releases we have, just head over to our store. To start, we need to create the accordion hinge, which will serve as the flip spine for our folder pages. Score down each line and fold them when you are done. You should end up with 5 flip hinges, divided by a small gap. Thank you. Place a strip of double-sided tape on each of the hinges. Fold and glue together. Next, we can prepare the suitcase cover. For this, we will cut the inside excess of the handle using a cutter or an X-Acto knife. Score the outside flaps, match them straight by overlapping the edges and glue them together. Our cover was printed with back paper on the reverse, but you do not have to do that if you want to cover it with the backing provided in the kit. Next, we can glue the hinge to the interior middle of the suitcase. We can now create the folder pages and glue each of them inside the suitcase. Score the edge flap and also the top side of the page and fold. Attach the folder page to the first hinge and work your way through all five of them. Thank you. We have 5 pockets, one for each of the folder pages. We will now glue each one to the back of the folder page. We also have 5 faux leather straps that go on the front of the folder pages. We wanted to create a spot to attach ephemera and other decorative elements without covering too much of the design. Thank you. Now to finish the inside covers, we can glue the backings on each side. They were labelled A and B the same as the front covers, so you can match them up easily. This step is optional, but if you want something to close off your suitcase, you can use two of the provided straps to glue on the back of the interior cover. They will match the front of the suitcase, and you can stick them in place with Velcro pads. For the finishing touches, attach the layered pockets on the back and the purse pocket on the front. To decorate the suitcase, you can place the horizontal cards inside the pockets and use the rest of the ephemera pieces to further embellish your project. We hope that you enjoyed our project and you will have a lot of fun creating your own steampunk suitcase folder. See you soon. Until next time, have fun crafting.
Thank you.